temperatures this morning are warmer than yesterday. We're sitting in the 40s, but a cold front is moving across the viewing area this morning, and it is going to be chilly all day today. We are at 46 right now, and Jackson's 45 in Vicksburg, and 40 to start the day in Macomb. But thanks to winds now out of the west-northwest, we will see our temperatures just hover in the low to mid-40s. So the majority of the day today feels like it's just above freezing right now in Columbus and also in Tupelo. So there's the cold front now approaching the I-20 corridor. It will continue to dive all the way down toward the Gulf Coast through the day today, and eventually we'll start to see some sunshine. This morning will be near 40 degrees at 8 o'clock, and then blustery and chilly winds will be out there, but at least we'll see some sunshine. Highs today will be up near 48 degrees. So as the front moves on by, that cold Canadian drier air is spilling in on the backside of the storm system that's moving through the Great Lakes region this morning. Our big weather maker over the next couple of days is this ridge of high pressure developing across the Great Plains. Its influence will be felt tomorrow. We will be on the eastern side of the high today, so winds will be coming down out of Canada, and we will see the northwesterly breeze be quite strong and temperatures below average today and tonight. But with the high moving off to our south into tomorrow, we'll start to see the wind switch direction. It'll come out of the southwest for tomorrow, and we'll be up near 60 degrees. Good news is weather looks like it stays dry for Friday all the way in through our Martin Luther King Day holiday. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Huston with the forecast here on WAPT.com.